Hey everybody, it's Tia. I'm here to talk briefly about a clip that I'm about to show you. It's from the show called South Beach Towing from the network True TV. And boy, this clip is a hot mess. A hot bowl of mess. This particular scene shows the tow truck driver going to remove a van because a gentleman complained that he can't even get in his car to leave. So I want you to check out and see how the group of people that are in church attire and everything that just came from church, check out how they try to get this tow truck driver to drop the van by singing, and then see how they react when he tells them no, he can't do it. They start cussing and everything. They turn out to be a hot mess, a hot bowl of mess. It is so funny. And it's such a shame, but it is so funny. Let me know what you guys think. Your comments are welcome. Please send your comments below. It's really a funny clip. Don't forget to comment on the video, rate the video, and if you're not a subscriber, then please subscribe, okay? Alright, everybody. I hope you're having a good day or a good night, depending on when you're watching this clip, and you all take care. And again, thanks for watching, alright? Clip is going to start in just a second. Bye.
And you said it's a church van. Oh man.
What you got?
You got a tow away in the lot across from Sardinia. There's a van, a passenger van, taking up a few spaces if you want to go see Michael.
Alright then.
Hey, how you doing? Michael? Yeah. Listen, look at how they're parked. I can't get out of my car. They're like totally blocking me in. It's like I can't get in this way, I can't get in that way. I mean, you know, give me a break. He shows me his car and shows me the van that's blocking him, man. He had like a space, like maybe a half a foot, only to get into his car. It's really close.
Excuse me, wait here, leaving. You can drop it where you're. I'm sorry. Sir, can you come talk to us for a minute, please? Really? We just came out of church. No, it's my fault. It's my first time driving a van. I just got my license and everything, so if you can just drop it for us this time, I'm really sorry for your time. But please, we gotta go. Oh man, I understand everything you're saying.
You guys parked too close to this man, and he's been here for quite a while already.
Right.
I'm already hooked up to a vehicle. Your only option is 115 here or 250 at the yard.
250? Are you serious?
I'm doing my job, and once I'm already there hooked up to a vehicle, somebody's gonna have to pay me.
Can you please move them for
us? Just got out of church.
I know how to
You didn't get out of church, you just came out of front. Don't be lying. You know, no Christian thing to do, right?
Are you guys?
Leave us standing out here on the street.
Yep, actually, it kind of surprised me when I saw church-going people all of a sudden, you know, flip out.